In the previous round, Johnson relentlessly pursued Jeffries all over the ring. Here in round 15, he rushes Jeff against the ropes and lands a hard right uppercut. He follows it up with three left hooks, and Jeffries goes down for the first time in his entire professional career. The crowd leaps to its feet at the shock of what's happened. Jeff rises and gets hit with a smashing left foot, which sends him out of the ring. Jeff's chief second, with the help of a fan, lifts him to his feet. Johnson rushes Jeffries across the ring, where he floors Jeff with a paralyzing right to the head. Rickard steps between the two fighters as Sam Berger, in dark vest and hat, rushes in and stops the fight to save Jeffries from further punishment.